Assalamu alaikum. Today I want to show you how to crack the macadamia nuts. So we have the green nut that actually comes with a peel. We've taken it out. We've put these in the oven. We've roasted them a little bit. And here goes. That's what the nut looks like. To crack it, we're in lockdown, so we don't have the proper tools. But here goes. This is a hammer. There goes. Mashallah. That's one done. I've actually got half of it. This is a roasted one. I'm putting it into there. Subhanallah. And this is the other half of it. Put it into there. I'll show you another one. Let's get a nice good one. Oh wow, we've actually broken this one totally and completely. This is what it looks like. There goes, look. Mashallah, tabarakallah. I'm showing you another one. Yet another one. Subhanallah, Rabbil Alameen. Here go. Oh, this one looks very nice. Mashallah. It's going to be really tasty. Hope you guys can. There goes. Mashallah, tabarakallah. See, those are the macadamia nuts. Here goes another one. Mashallah. This is a beautiful. Look at that. Amazing. Look at that. Mashallah. You see that? Mashallah. Alhamdulillah. So these are roasted macadamia nuts. What we did is we look at that. Look at that. Mashallah. Here it goes. We roasted these prior to actually breaking them. You could have roasted it, you know, done it the other way, but it's fine. This grows around in our backyards here in Africa. So this was given by one of our friends and they grow it in their yard. Look at that, mashallah, tabarakallah. Look at that. Look at that. Look at how beautiful that is. I'm going to show it to you. Amazing. Look at that. Mashallah. Mashallah. See that? Alhamdulillah. Let's try and do. So I did the bigger ones earlier. There's only smaller ones. I thought of showing it to you. And you know, mashallah, tabarakallah. Look at how beautiful this one is. Look at how beautiful it is. Can you see there? See that? That one there. Mashallah. Anyone? Mashallah. Habibi.